What is going on, everybody? Thank you for clicking the link. This is your boy Crisis 20, where real tutorials will take you to the next level. Today, you guys are going to be learning how to get the new Windows 11 media player installed hassle-free. This is what you guys will be learning today. I'm going to be using the Edge browser, but you can use whatever browser you want. There are a couple of nuances that I want you guys to be aware of. So I'm going to include Chrome into this particular mix as well. So I'm going to start off with Microsoft Edge. All the links and everything that I'm talking about, anything that you need to copy and paste will be in the description below so you can follow along. All right, so you want to go to this website here, store.rg-adguard.net. All right, once you do that, you then want to copy and paste this Microsoft link. All right, change RP to fast and then click the check to generate temporary links. All right, once you do that, you then want to hit Control F on your keyboard because you want to find this particular text, Microsoft Zune Music text. Once you copy and paste it in there, it's going to lead you to the exact file you need to download. Be careful, you don't want to click above or below the link. As you can see, the one above is a dot block map, and then the one below has a different version and it's also a dot block map as well. So just be careful where you're clicking. So now I want to tell you guys a couple of things when you're downloading this file. So when you click the file, it's going to bring up a red X and it's going to say it can't be downloaded securely. This is fine. Go ahead and hit the more actions and then you want to keep the file. It's going to ask you to keep anyway. Go ahead and keep it and it's going to download the file. When you download the file and if it looks like this, like a white sheet of paper as the icon, if it looks like a white sheet of paper, this is fine. That means that it downloaded without the extension attached. So you then want to hit F2 or right click, show more options, go to rename. And then at the end, you want to put back the extension .msix bundle. Hit yes, or once you hit enter, hit yes. And then it'll change back to the box icon. Another thing. You can also right click, hit save link as, and it will also download the same way as well. But as you can see, the save as type, it recognizes it as a MSI. Here's the twist. In Chrome, it will not allow you to click the link. It will not do anything. You will need to right click on the file, hit save link as, and then just as before, it'll recognize the file and then just hit save. Once you download the file and double click it, it will come up looking like this. It will ask you to update your media player. So it's going to change from Groove Music to Media Player. All right. You want to hit update and it's going to install the new media player. Just for the sake of this tutorial, if I were to double click it, it's going to say that I already have it installed. But as you can see, the version number 11.2111.54.0. Okay. So that way, you know, it's the same version that is right here. All right. Future Crisis here. Really quick. If you guys have any issue downloading the file at all for any reason, you can get quick access directly to the file by going to my Discord. And in my Discord, if you go to the Lab Freebies, you'll see the link right here below. Just make sure you go to the rules tab, read the rules, and click the emoji to get access to the Lab Freebies. All right. I'll leave a link in the description so you can get access to my Discord. I did not run into any errors or anything like that. So if you guys run into any errors, it's a high chance I possibly will not know about it, but I will try my best to help you guys out. Okay. Since you stopped by on this video, here are some other videos that you might find interesting as well.